all right, I give up. I obviously misjudged you. The one you seek is a pirate named Jean Lafitte. He's kidnapped the daughter of the Spanish viceroy. But I can't tell you where he is at this time.
Damn it, I don't know what to do next. But I've heard of this Lafitte, a foul pirate. I will contact you as soon as I have news. At least we can assume that this Lafitte doesn't want to harm Elena. Otherwise, he would have done so by now. He seems to be planning something.
Can you help?
Hermosa, a quiet town in the Western Caribbean. It is said that the legacy of the Olmecs who once lived here has blessed the Spanish people with peace and happiness. Up until that fateful morning on which the happiness fled and sorrow befell.
There we have it. I'm sure we owe the attack on Villa Hermosa to that damn Lafitte. You should prepare to face him. Gather your best ships together and form a truly awe-inspiring naval convoy.
Once again, Lafitte transfers his prisoner to a new location to prevent her being found. Yet something tells Elena that her rescuer is not giving up. The young man is hard beset by doubt. Is he on the right track? Is Elena even alive? She must be alive. She must. Thank you.
You will surely have encountered the occasional pirate convoy. Each pirate convoy belongs to a gang which grows stronger with each successful attack and plunder.
I have received new information about Lafitte. Apparently, he is planning to attack Campeche. Head over there as quickly as possible to intercept him before he reaches the city.